So wise, so young, they say. Do never live long. That was a senior quote of Miss Virginia White. Truth is, Virginia slaved away unrelentlessly her entire youth so that she would be able to enjoy a fruitful life. Only she never stopped.
Miss Wyatt, we are so excited to see you.
Thanks, I'm so excited to be here too.
I'm sure you're gonna enjoy your stay here. We've received great reviews from the local paper.
So I've read, this place looks amazing.
So I've noticed you haven't signed up for any of our offered activities. Might I suggest—
A rum and coke.
Oh, I'm sorry, Miss White, we don't offer alcohol, illegal drugs, electronic use, and greasy foods on the premises.
I thought this place was supposed to be relaxing. What am I supposed to do then?
We don't have an open bar, but we do have a garden in the back. May I, that could use a homie touch?
Gardening?
Miss Wyatt?
Yes, who is it?
It's Jeff. We just met. You didn't ask for my name, but it's Jeffrey Dahmer.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you left your bags downstairs. We don't usually carry our luggage up to the guests.
Well, how is that relaxing? Why should I have to carry my own bags?
We don't usually, but I did.
Thank you. So, what's the deal with that guy in the back?
Who, Clyde? He comes here every Tuesday. I mean, he has a permit, but... Oh, that's not Clyde. That's one of our guests, Mr. Phillips. He used to be a professional gardener. Started when he was young, but after all the fame and publicity back in the 90s, he became somewhat of a recluse. Stays here every once in a while and tends to our garden.
You seem to know an awful lot about this gardener guy.
Yeah. I keep track of all my guests. If you need anything, just give me a ring. I'll be right downstairs. Oh, and remember, don't use your cell phone. Relax.
Never set the tiger loose if you live in the mountain. I said never set the tiger loose if you live in the mountain.
Are you gonna tell the door guy I was on my phone?
Are you going to get off your phone?
Yes. What does that even mean?
I don't know. I read it in a fortune cookie once.
That door guy seems to know a lot about you.
That's Jeff. Did you even bother to ask his name?
No. But he was really quick to tell me it.
He's friendly. Good guy. He doesn't spend all day on his phone. You know, he just likes talking to people. You know, one good thing about not spending all day on your phone is that you get to spend more time living your life. Enjoying it.
You're not gonna sit there and tell me you don't have a phone.
I don't. I just got all day. I used to do it for a living once.
I know, Jeff told me. Told me everything.
Everything.
Except why you quit. If I had a job like that, I wouldn't lose it for anything.
You would. Stuff out there. The media's just gotten to me. You know, you need to tend to the garden that is your life. And then take out the weeds that are distractions.
What if it doesn't stick?
Well, there's only one way to know for sure.
a little help from Matthew Phillips, the defending champion of the world's smallest garden award, something began to take root and grow deep inside her. It was a new day for Virginia White, one of endless blooming possibilities.